There we go. Alright, we should be good now. Okay, so we killed the ambush. We're getting back to the Lothric Knights here. Maybe. Okay, so this was where the big axe guy is. I don't see any other way to go other than dropping down on that balcony, which I'm sure there's an item in that room. There must be. Alright, Jarzyn Culver. Well, good luck, man. You have a happy and healthy child. Hope I can make the time go by a little bit faster. Alright. Did I aggro the other one? Tell me I didn't. Poof. I really gotta get these guys' moveset down, because I know for a fact we're gonna keep seeing them. A pretty weak start to this fight. Alright, fair enough. Okay, so 3 is definitely the max there. If you try to do more than 3, you have a bad time. I really want to get down how to break their guard, but I haven't been able to do that yet. He did destroy me. That's okay. Come up here, buddy. I feel like that'd be pretty easy to parry, but what do I know? Okay. Need to roll when he does that. Oh boy.
Keep it dapper.
Flux, thank you for keeping it dapper. Appreciate these 6 consecutive months. And Evil Hipster, thank you for the 31 consecutive months. Gonna pop one of these now. We know that the blue Lothric Knight's up there, so let's go. Go grab our souls. If there's any, if there's actually any souls, we'll see. Yeah, not bad. This guy has a shield. He doesn't look too bad though. Looks like just another sword guy. Yeah, okay. That attack is nasty. I want to be able to shield bash like that. Okay, so the only thing that's left is not this door, it would be down here. Check the door first. I do want to kill this guy up there, although I know he's a toughie. this somebody to talk to? Looks like it. Hello.
Ah, the wait has been long, unkindled one. I am Emma, High Priestess of Lothric Castle. Allow me to speak frankly. You will not find the Lords of Cinder here. They have left, gone, to their churning homes converging at the base of this castle. Head to the bottom of the high wall.
All right.
Forge on through the great gate and raise this banner to proceed.
Small Lothric banner. All right. Is this an actual stairwell or a fake stairwell? A fake stairwell. See if she has anything else to say.
This farewell gift is for you.
Oh.
It is the insignia of an old covenant.
All right.
If you fear trespassers, dark spirits drawn by the embers, then etch this upon your heart, and the old Concord will beckon noble blue sentinels.
Anything else you have to say for yourself?
Head to the high wall's base.
Yeah, I got that much.
Go through.
Do 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 do. All right, well, since we know that's that, I'm kind of tempted to fight the blue guy now, even though he'll probably kill me. Since we know the only place we have left to go right now would be down. Let's see, is that a ring? No. That's a covenant. Nah. Do-do-do-do. Right, sit down. Ah! Alright, we got him though. We got him though. We got some. No S's, extremely low on health, but we got there. Still don't have the timing down on that. One day. Hey! Another archer. The jerk. This guy. Oh, I was trying to kick. That's okay. That leaves our souls in a pretty good spot. We might actually be able to sneak past both the knights that we killed. And we get to keep our items we got. Killed that blue knight with our base weapon, so I'm pretty happy about that. We're just gonna try to run through here. No sense in fighting that axe guy if we don't need to, and we don't. Okay. Ow! I guess sending the elevator back up when we reach the bottom would be very smart.
Keep it dapper.
Bit Terror 5, thank you for keeping it dapper for the past 44 months. Much love, dude. Much love. God bless America. I did indeed do that to myself. What a legend. Probably drop down here, yeah? I wonder if I'm going too early or too late on that. Well, not too late on that. Yeah, those look real cool. Rookums, thank you for keeping it dapper. Appreciate the 2 consecutive months. Much love. Certainly looks like a boss room.
Keep it dapper.
In Wave, thank you for keeping it dapper, appreciate the 9 consecutive months. And Death0469, thank you for keeping it dapper, appreciate the 2 consecutive years of support. Much love. Oh, hello there! Hello there. I mistimed myself there too. What happens? What happens if that bar gets hit? Frostbitten. Alright. We done. I'll bet firebombs wreck this guy too. Oh, we found the boss. That's nice. Got a decent idea of his pattern, though. It seems like staying close to him and kind of trying to dodge behind works out pretty well. Seven damage, huh? See ya. Whoa! Well, I think we're going to be switching to a different weapon. Probably next time we can actually spin some souls. But it's been a fun little adventure with the base weapon. I usually try to use the base weapon for a while in Souls game, just to kind of get my bearings. Yeah, being OP is cool and stuff, but... But... Isn't it better to struggle? Longsword is pretty viable to the end of the game. Cool. I disagree. Get Recaroni Pizza, Port. Soul of Boreal Valley, Vort. Oh, hey, I didn't need to use acids there because it full healed me. Neat. Oh, hey, look, a bonfire. All right, let's head back to Firelink Shrine here so we can spin some souls. Maybe we'll pop the souls in our inventory, too. Painter Nola, thank you for keeping it dapper. Appreciate the 5 consecutive months. Much love.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire.
Is there anything big that I missed in that area that we were in?
Very well.
Very well.
Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment.
So we have two weapons so far that take dexterity, being the Lothric's Knight's Sword and the one we got from the guy outside the shrine. Below the ladder with the ooze monster? Which ooze monster? Oh yeah, Rapier also takes dex, you're right. Doo-doo. Okay, one more for the other weapon. We're gonna do that. Opposite way of the elevator towards the dragon. Okay, we'll give it a look.
Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames guide thee.
Well, thank you. Okay, well, the dragon's this way for certain. Heyo. See if I can get a frickin' handle on the, how to break shield here. Yeah, see, not like that, though, sir. Damn. Wrecked me, sir. No, I did not get the cell key. I appreciate you guys' help, but the descriptors you guys are using are not very helpful for me at all. Thank you, Adam. I will. Yeah, once again, guys, I have no rules against backseat gaming and spoilers. I look at streaming as a joint adventure, so you guys are more than welcome to talk about the game, the lore, or anything else. It's all good. So don't tell people what to tell me and not to tell me. You guys are free to discuss anything about the game. If you don't like that, you can have a strict backseat gaming policy on your stream and see how it works out for you. It's probably not very well. Oh, we spent most of our souls there, so no big deal. I can herp derp around a little bit. From the second bonfire, head to the roof, down the ladder. Instead of going towards the crosswoman, enter the door by the ladder. Okay. So if we go down... God bless, I get so turned around in these games. Okay, we need to get to the roof monster. I know where that is. Well, I mean, you have to look at it. We're dealing with, you know, thousands of people coming out of the channel every night. Is it realistic to have people not talk about the game? I don't think so. But everybody has their own policies. I had a very strict backseat gaming policy for a very long time. Very long time. In my opinion, it just doesn't work. Dude, what the... I'm so confused right now. Why is life so hard? Why is life so hard? Okay, here we go. Two guys are gonna spawn here. You, and are you coming? He's thinking about it. He thought about it too long. Okay, there must be something else over here. Okay, so we know the middle guy is the roof monster. We need to run up and slap him before he dies. Or before he transforms. If I don't, I'm gonna have a pretty mediocre time. PA Master, thank you for keeping it dapper. Appreciate the 12 consecutive months. Much love. Okay, there must have been somewhere we didn't go. Oh yeah, we didn't go through here. Hey! You are not a nice person. I have brought shame to my family with that. Oh yeah, we didn't go in here at all. Well, I did peek in here, but I ended up backing out. That's right. What's back here, though? Oh, a dead guy. Undead Hunter Charm, okay.
Keep it dapper.
Bear Smash 16, thank you for keeping it dapper. Appreciate the 33 consecutive months. Oh, so close. That's Scribe Hall of Fame indeed. Oh, hey! Do I want to fight Spear Guy here? Probably not. That'll do. Dude, that was not cool. I have no idea where he came from. Throwing knives, word. I'm guessing he came from the main area. Maybe in here somewhere? Had to be, right? Got puppies down there. Anything else? Yeah, axe guy. Yeah, I'm not gonna take fall damage like we did last time. I only go smart. Broadsword. Okay, let's check out the requirements for that. So we can equip the Mailbreaker. We got broadsword too. Let's see how the broadsword's stuff is here. Did I equip that or no? I did. Seems to be relatively the same set. I have to assume there's something I can drop down on via pillars or something. Okay, we got a archer there. Let's go take a peek over here. Try R2. Big old swing. I use mostly R1 anyways, but good to know.
Keep it dapper.
Up dogs, thank you for keeping it dapper. Appreciate the 11 consecutive months. Much love. Yeah, broadsword seems pretty good. I don't really like the wind up on that, but you can tell it's going to hit multiple people, which is good. All right, So we got Puppy down there. We got Axe Guy, and we had one other patrol. There's something back here. Not a mimic. Ooh, a name short sword. What's up, IXL? Good to see ya. So I'm missing faith to use that then? Yeah, okay. Man, I really don't want to drop right into this, but I guess we have to, huh? I was hoping I could do at least a falling attack on that guy, but that's not looking possible. Oh, here we go.
Keep it dapper.
My bad. Got greedy. It's an interesting attack. Okay, see the item on the anvil there. Interesting. The broadsword R2 attack has a lot of range on it. Estus Shard, all right. Hello. Are you aware that you have a gigantic axe and you're killing me right now? Take that knife right in your spine. Okay, looks like item back here. Ooh, Titanite Shard, nice. We're still on the hunt for a key somewhere. The only place we have left to go is down. We're playing in offline mode, Pee-wee. Do, 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 do. Selkie, all right. Guys, well, I do have a open backseat game policy. You guys telling me, like, stop, left, stuff like that isn't helpful at all. You just gotta be patient. I don't mind suggestions and directions, but telling me what to do on the fly doesn't work on a 7-second delay. I mean, you're welcome to keep doing it. You're just basically yelling at a brick wall. Now I'm trying to remember where the guy is locked up. Indeed he did. Soulshox, thank you for the 51 consecutive months, sir. Much love. Much love. Oh, I remember where it is now. I remembers. It's pretty powerful. That was a weird camera transition.
Keep it dapper.
Oh yeah, that's pretty good, huh? Oh hey, my souls. What? That's okay, though. Everything went better than expected. I have, like, the worst internal compass. I gotta remember where the hell I'm going. Yeah, I got my souls back, so it's okay. Sure. You betcha. We'll be able to get back where we were, no problem. Is there a second one down here? No? There he is. There he is. Is that so bad? Is that so bad, Bob? I like that charging attack on that. That's pretty cool. That's pretty cool. Hey man, I'm sure you're a trustworthy guy. That's why you're in this prison wearing that mask, huh?
Ah. You're no jailer, are you? No, you're from far away. And judging by the bell, you must be some of that unkindled ash. Remarkable. If that's true, then I have a favor to ask.
Oh, do you now?
Below the high wall is a musty little town, not the home of any lord, just a very old settlement of undead. An old woman,
Loretta,
lives there. Please, give her this ring.
Can I steal it?
I'm not asking for charity. In fact, if you do this for me, I'll be sure to repay you in kind.
I don't know, man.
I may be a bit of thief. But I've more wits than most royalty. What do you say then?
Okay.
Very well. I humbly place my faith in you.
Okay.
I am Grey Rat of the Undead Settlement, and I promise to assist you. Give this ring to old Loretta at the base of the high wall.
I will.
Do your part, and I'll do mine.
Blue Tearstone Ring. Alright. Well, I guess we should probably equip that now. Either way, we may give it up later. Increases damage absorption when HP is low. Sounds useful. Yeah, now we're gonna go back to the boss bonfire, and then we'll take it from there. I'm sure I missed something or another, but we're not doing 100% playthrough. It's pretty thorough for the first area. Oh, hey, a thing. Nope, not that way. We're going back to the bonfire. It's an interesting starting area. Definitely not my favesies, but pretty cool. But don't roll off the edge, Ted. That's how knees get hurt. Run, little Bobby. Yeah, I think we got everything we need here. Hey there, buddy boy. If I can avoid fighting that guy, that'd be great. This isn't the way I'm supposed to go, is it? Is it? The next area is freaking big. Good. Here we go. All right, let's head back to Firelink Shrine, and then we can improve our Estus and go from there. Lightning Lures, it just takes a lot of exploration, to be honest. I get really turned around in these games too, but you eventually start recognizing stuff and getting bearings. I don't think I've talked to that guy on the crown or on that throne there. Where was he? There he is. Who are you?
All that unkindled, and a seeker of lords. I am Lutleth of Corland. Look not in bewilderment as I say. I linked the fire long ago, becoming the Lord of Cinder. If substantiation be thy want, set thine eyes upon my child Kors.
What is Kors? C-O-R-S-E. What does that mean? Cadaver. Not very often I run into a word I don't know the meaning of.
Have a closer look. Knowest thou of our purpose? Five thrones will take five lords as kindling for the linking of the fire.
Okay.
The fast fading flame must be licked to preserve this world. A reenactment of the first linking of the fire.
So means corpse, okay.
I became a lord.
I see. Let's go with some of the letters. Well, that makes a lot more sense then.
But I will die a colossus. Knowest thou of our
Yeah, I do know my purpose now. We're good. We're good. Alright, what's happening, dude?
What needs smithing?
Does it reinforce Estus? I guess so.
Prithee, be careful.
What a player. This little baby kitty. What a good boy. Alright, we made it. Here's where we fought the boss. We went and killed the blue Lothric Knight as well. Wait, is the person I'm supposed to hand the ring into the lady that we talked to before that gave us the banner? It must be, because this is the bottom of the wall. I probably should have paid attention to her name, but I did not. Haven't met her yet. Okay. Perfect. Peer over cliff and hold the banner. I'm sure nothing cool will happen at all. Wait for it. Wait for it. Hello. Hi. Hi. Nice. Nice. Undead settlement. Very well. Yeah, those guys looked super creepy, if I don't say so myself. Hi, what are you doing, Winston? Hey, you gotta hang out with James.
Them's the rules. Just...
Nice, Winston. Nice. Okay. Light that bonfire. Nice. Do 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 do. Large soul of a deserted corpse. At some point I'll pop all my souls to level up a bit, but not right now. I probably could have got my last point into my weapon if I wanted to. Or getting 16 dex. I probably could have made that happen. Alright, got a bunch of creepy crawlies. Hey, puppies! Hold on, why are the puppies killing? What? No. No. There should still be one puppy left, right? One puppy left. That was scary. Okay, we have right here, which I guess we can't get through here yet. Unless... Somehow I imagine pulling lever here it does not work to my benefit. I'm feeling like it's gonna close the gate over here. We'll see. Let's walk over here first. Hello, I heard you, puppy. Dude, I totally had the lock on that guy. I disagree. Just so we're clear. I disagree. You look alive, maybe? No?
Grant me death. Undo my shackles.
But first...
Oh, then it's true. A champion of Ash, as I live and breathe. To be in your presence is a great honor. I am Yol.
Oh, those feet are gross.
A pilgrim, as you can see, only somehow I failed to die as was ordained. Well, perhaps my calling lies elsewhere. Say, champion of Ash, how does the idea of taking me into your service strike you? I was once a sorcerer. Surely I can be of use.
Okay.
Oh, I am honored, truly. I should be dead. Yet you have granted me purpose anew.
You're welcome.
I, Yol of Londor,
all right, Yol,
solemnly swear myself to you.
So I'm guessing he just spawns back at Firelink Shrine then?
Dapper.
Broccoli, thank you for keeping it dapper. Appreciate the 30 consecutive months. Much love. The more you die, the more often you can give you free levels. Cool. So what is that exactly? Is that like it's not really a machete. What would you call that? It's a cool looking weapon's what it is. He gives levels in exchange for you needing to get good, but don't we all need to get good? Hey! Is that a cleaver, really, though? Or maybe he's holding it backwards? Ow. Yeah, okay, scimitar makes sense. Bonfire every 5 yards. Yeah, it's definitely been... Is that guy gonna drop on me? I feel like he is. Huh. Okay, so there is no way to get up there. Fair enough. That's not creepy at all. Commence the jiggling. Small leather shield. That's pretty creepy. Charcoal pine bundle. I hear the pitter patter of more feats. Okay. Guys weren't too bad, just, you know, classic Dark Souls, take your sweet time. Alright, well, let's just go check it out then.
Keep it dapper.
Was that a spell? Must have been. Blood loss. Insta death. Well, that's a fun area. No risk, no reward, huh? Do-do-do-do. The question is, was there another way to go? I don't think there was. That's it. Oh my goodness. Drowning Hippo, thank you for the 33 consecutive months, sir. You are beautiful. I mean, I suppose we could probably try to avoid that, but what does that guy drop, though, you know? Yeah, so you really gotta just listen for these guys. It feels like they don't have a lot of HP, but they like to drop from the ceiling and attack you, which is lame. Item back on the balcony. No way I missed that. I believe it. Well, I'll be. I'm guessing we gotta chop it down and then it's down here. Okay. No matter where you go, there you are. I think if I just bum rushed in there, I could kill off most of the ads. Okay, that was Loretta. I gotcha. She dead. Okay, we're gonna die. Keep that up. I'll be back for that guy. Oh, I'll be back. Hello, sir. Hello. Come on down. Wait, did I just roll through him and do like a mini stun? We may need that item, we just don't need it just yet. Soon. Oh hey, they're quick. Wow. There must be something down there. Let's check it out. This is pretty linear path so far. Of course, we're always going to have to go back to the bonfire so we can explore elsewhere if we need to. That is pretty grim. Oh, hey, you're alive. How the heck are you? Not creepy at all. Not going to lie, that got me a little bit. Just a little bit, though. No. Thank you, Slow. I appreciate it. Try that again. There we go. Was that so bad? Yeah, I saw that one. It was slightly different color than the other one, but still. Dang. What are you throwing at me? Not cool. Not cool at all. Okay, let's check it out. Oh, nice. Warrior of Sunlight, praise the sun. If only I could be so grossly incandescent. Drink Estus soup. Okay. Neat. Okay. Like, kind of skipped us past that other area. I guess we're going to have to go back here. Good to know. Praise the frickin' sun. Or is this even the same area? Okay, yes. So, wizard person's over there. I guess the question is, can we pull the ads without pulling the big boy? Let's check it out. If not, down here is a pretty good area to funnel them to, I would say. I do have throwing knives, you're right. All right, let's go to equipment here. Oh, these are all broken swords. What do the throwing knives count as? Because that's not them. I have arrows. I know we've picked up a lot of throwing knives, so these count as an item? No? Yes? Okay, well, if that didn't aggro the other ones, we should be able just to throwing knife big boy here. Don't give me hugs. Don't hug me. Okay, duly noted, fire is bad. Okay. Ho 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 indeed.
Ooh,
lady. You're done. You're done.
Keep it.
At least she set you down nicely. That's true. Aging Walrus, thank you for keeping it, Tapper. Appreciate the 3 consecutive months, sir. Much love. I mean, nothing else here is too scary. However, I'd really hate to die after getting that. Just the one, huh? Yeah, I think I've heard you can backstab the witch. What's up, Sornox? How are you? Not too shabby. We cleared it. Estus Shard. Excellent. Okay, so we came through here. I'm sure we've searched everywhere there. We got this area fully explored. We went down and through there, which didn't really have anything. We got a loot piece here and a loot piece up there. Oh my god. Titanite shard. So when we do get a weapon we actually want to use, we should have enough titanite to level it up okay. Actually start doing some decent deeps. Okay, I don't think I missed anything there. So the last place remaining, as far as I can tell, is by going across the bridge. That's not creepy at all. Okay, yeah, we came through here. We went through the other way. Can buy all the titan except for slabs later in the game, so don't be scared to use it. Thanks. It's another place past where I dropped down. I guess I did drop down pretty early here. Pretty confident we cleared. Oh, yay, a firebomb. Yeah, broadswords are working out pretty good right now. All right, that's it. Mm-hmm. Pass the Estus soup, they say. Yeah, I do feel like we missed something back there, but who knows? If I drop down here, hey, buddy! God, gosh, bless you. Bless you. Repair powder, woo! Oh my god, is food ready? I didn't realize it was ready. Well, all right, guys, let me take off my lovely helmet here, and then it's time for me to take a short food break. I am freaking hungry, too. It's been a pretty fun start to Dark Souls. His skin color keeps changing. I made him tan, and he's just getting darker and darker, which is fine, but dang. Get a nice side profile for Bob here. All right, guys, I will be back in about 5 to 8 minutes. There'll be no ads for this break. I'm just going to eat. We take one food break nightly. Thank you for your patience during this time. If you would like to support my content further, please consider bookmarking the Amazon affiliates. It's a super simple way to support my content. Just have to enter Amazon through there. The site will work and cost exactly the same. It's that easy. Be back soon. Alright, guys, we have returned. Put your helmet back on, Bob. You're scaring the kids. You got half your face burned off. Can't be walking around like that. Oh, I scare you guys? I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Not that sorry, though. Okay. I gotta figure out where the hell I was going. I think across the bridge is the only place I have remaining to go.
Keep it dapper.
Lightwalker 93, thank you for keeping it dapper. Appreciate the 4 consecutive months. Much love, dude. Much love. Meal was awesome. My nose is a little bit runny, so it's spicy, but it was really good. Yeah, I guess I'll just drop down here, even though I'm gonna take fall damage, right? Yep, knees ain't as good as they used to be. I guess we'll pop our last essence here and YOLO it up. You didn't go all the way through the building, there's an exit, just FYI. Alright then. Let's check it out. Oh, that's right, there is an exit. I think I doubled back though, because I wanted to kill the, yeah, I doubled back because I wanted to kill the other person. Well, the bridge is easy enough to get through from the bonfire, so let's continue to explore this way.
Keep it dapper.
Tyrael, thank you for keeping it dapper. Appreciate the 11 consecutive months. Much love. Okay, that was the Estus soup. We went upstairs. We have not gone this way, I don't think. You're alive, aren't you? Yeah, I freaking knew it. I knew it. Freaking knew it. It's creepy. You're alive too. Okay, obviously we can roll through this. The question is, to what end? Soul of an unknown traveler. Hey, Rubably Chair, take her easy, man. Thanks for watching, dude. Piercing attacks one-shot cages. I don't even know if I have a piercing attack or what that would be. I feel like something's gonna come out of that doorway if I don't back up here. What is that? No. Okay, spell dude on top of the bridge. Gots it. That looks like I should be able to pick that or something. Oh, hey, buddy. Hey there, buddy. Ow! It hurts when you do that. Hey! Just brutal. Alright, half health. Here we go. Okay, we're to get out of line of sight of the other guy here. Big old hammer. Yeah, it's too heavy for you, sir. Low back and twist next time. You might live. Probably not, though. I think next time we end up getting back to Firelink Shrine, I'll end up, Okay, next time we get to Firelink Shrine, I'll end up upgrading my weapon a little bit. I'm liking the broadsword. Did you just jump down? Yeah, okay. Yeah, okay. You just have a nice little rest. Yeah, I already got hugged by one. It was not a friendly or nice hug. Alright, we got a ladder here. You're still using broadsword on game 3. Well, it feels like a good weapon. I enjoy the moveset. And I feel like if I get some upgrades on these weapons, I'm gonna be feeling a lot better. We have no Estus, which is the reason I'm being so cautious here. Because I feel like we gotta be near another bonfire. I've gotten quite a ways through here. Do I hear music chimes? That's creepy. Oh, the music chimes are a, lizard thing. Right? Okay, I don't know what that is. Get back here. Yeah, give me that. And looky what we have here. Nice! We made it to a bonfire without dying. That's great. No, I guess we died to that big group the one time because I ran on in there. Alright, let's head back to Firelink Shrine real quick. Not too bad. Is that a real cat behind me? Yes, it is. That's Jimmy Jim Jim James. Don't touch me! That's what she just said. In before Mimic Bonfire? Dear God, I hope that's not a thing.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire.
If you're a jump attack, a lizard, it will flip on its back for a short time, allowing you to murder it. Also, running plus R1 equals jump attack. Alright, cool.
Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls.
Okay, let's get to the 16 dex mark. We need 3,300 to level up. I might as well pop some of the random souls, not the boss souls, but the other ones we have to get to that.
Farewell.
Let's check it out. That's a slashing attack. I think running. Yeah, that's the jump attack.
Ah,
hey, Betty.
Is good, wasn't he?
Let's reinforce weapon. Broadsword's been working pretty good, so let's go ahead and get like we'll get 2 levels on that. Broadsword plus 2.
Hey, be careful.
Now, we just picked up 16 decks, so I probably should have waited there to see if I like my other weapon. Let's see. Don't drink an Estus Flask, that's stupid. That's a great attack.
Keep it dapper.
Alright, we'll roll with this for a little bit. I mean, we did just infuse the other weapon, but we've gotten tons of Titanite shards. I'm gonna give this one a try for later. This one feels like it has good range on it. Rest again real quick. Get our Estus back, and then I'm going to go to my inventory. We're not going to use boss souls here. We're going to do this. Way of White Circlet? I don't even know what that does. Restore link to other worlds. Alright. Lose souls, return to bonfire. Got rubbish, which probably has a purpose. So I needed 3,300 souls. Let's see how much these are worth. The uppercut attack is a parry. Okay. I guess we should go here and put the souls on here to use it effectively. Sticky Bum, thank you for keeping it dapper. Appreciate the 4 consecutive months. Much love to you. Oh, you selected, we'll use all of them? Okay, cool. Thank you for the tip. Appreciate that. So we'll start with these. Cool. Pop those souls. Tip, selling souls is quicker than consuming. I believe it. How much are these worth? Cool, that'll do. Selling them to the handmaid gives the same amount. Makes sense. Well, not really, but... What? No! I'm sorry.
Welcome
home, I didn't mean to hit you. I apologize.
Speak thine heart's desire. Very well.
I apologize.
Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereign
souls. I apologize.
Souls.
Please don't. Okay, let's go for 20 vigor here. It'll never happen again. That's right. That's right. Sorry. I'm sorry. I apologize greatly. Okay, it's basically the same attack as the broadsword for running. Okay, now that's nice. I like that. Winston, can you not? Buddy? Hey. Hey. Hey, kitty.
Yeah.
All right, so we're traveling to the... Yeah, I guess it's the dilapidated bridge. I do unbreakable patches, but I want to see how I like the weapon first. Oh yeah, I got an Estus shard to turn into. Good call. I guess we can throw a +1 on this weapon. If we really don't like it, we'll just swap back to the broadsword. Seems legit. Being up to 6 flasks already is pretty nice. I hope you guys have been enjoying the playthrough so far. I've certainly had a good time. The atmosphere in this game is just so freaking good.
Ah, well met. Tis good to what needs.
But not a lot. Reinforce. Yes.
Prithee, be careful.
Alright, we'll throw a +1 on this. We're gonna use it for the at least through the next boss, probably. Oh, I don't have enough souls, okay.
Prithee, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered. well, just one.
Where is it? I need 310, huh? Alright.
Prithee, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
This is on PC.
Just one.
All right, +1 it is.
Prithee, be careful. I don't.
Oh, really good, Divalon. Played a lot of BDO this weekend. We currently have the rank 13 guild, which is pretty exciting. Oh yeah, okay, so was that the corpse of Loretta? Is that what that is? We can go back and talk to him. I mean, I don't see any reason not to. He said he was gonna repay me anyways. All right, so if we're going to, that'd be Tower on the Wall. Blind means I have not played the game or have very much information about it, Gears Vet. Okay, let's see if we can remember our way around here. We just head down here. Here. Pretty good. Oh, he's in the shrine now. Okay, so he disappears. Fair enough. So, does that work with pretty much any NPC you talk to? They go to the shrine? Bigonation, I really don't care, and if you want to discuss the story, I want to encourage you guys to do so. There's no need for anybody to stop having a conversation about the game, on my regard. I don't care. It's not a big deal. Suggestions, tips, game, and lore discussion are encouraged. If they disappear at the end of the conversation, they show up at Firelink. Okay, gotcha. Dang. Oh, I got backstabbed. Cool. I don't know. I'm thinking I like the broadsword more, but I don't have as much experience with this one. That's not where I want to be at all. Here we go. Okay, we're gonna head back to Firelink Shrine. We're gonna find that guy. Yeah, in my opinion, or at least for me, a strict backseat gaming and no spoiler rule is just not, it doesn't work in a live format. I frankly don't have the enjoyment of my play diminished by having people talk about lore or talking about the game. If I really don't want to be spoiled or see a tip, I just don't read the chat for the moment I'm in the game. It ain't that big of a deal for me. Okay, where is this guy? Okay, Yol's here as well, that's right. But where? Okay, we already talked to that guy. This looks like somewhere Yol would be. And there he is. It's happening.
Oh,
that's not Yol.
You're back. And in one piece. Well, now it's time I do my part. Whatever trinket you need, speak up.
Okay.
Just don't ask me where I got them.
Fair enough. Yes.
Heavens. She was already dead.
Yes, she was.
Thank you. I'm not surprised, though. Almost a relief, really. You can keep the ring.
Well, thank you.
As, well, a little trinket of thanks, I suppose.
All right, what do you sell here? Stuff, cool. Ropes and bombs, no keys. Fair enough.
Goodbye.
Is the other guy gonna be down here then? Where you at, little feller? Where you at? Run this way. There he is.
Oh, our champion of Ash, welcome home. This pilgrim, with a debt in death, hardly deserves to behold this divine flame.
Oh, stop
and
butter me up here,
would
sir.
Have, had you not taken me into your service, I thank you dearly for this and assure you of my leal service.
All right there, buddy. Draw out true strength. What does this do?
Begin?
What does this do?
Bearer of the dark sign. Let your true strength shine.
All So you just get a free level? That's it? I don't know where I should go here. We're at 16 decks. If we go to 18 decks, we can get the Lothric Knight Longsword equipped. The free level. Yeah, I'm feeling like I should save these. If I back out, do I still get it? Because it feels like saving these for later might make sense. Okay, I gotcha. Yeah, let's go for 18 decks here. I want to try this other sword as well. No, hold on. We're going to go one into strength here. Because I know we're going to run into a strength weapon at some point. What do you sell? Spells and stuff? Word. So what you're saying I could do is kill myself repeatedly in here to force that. Lazy, try using PayPal as your checkout option. And then click on credit or debit would be my best guess. Every two deaths will give you another level? Well, we're not going to do that because that's cheese. I have faith in my skills. Hello, undead settlement. Now that is a cool frickin' weapon, though. I mean, if we're being honest, that's pretty frickin' cool. Okay, I don't want to start bleeding. Dude, that auto-target, it threw me there. Yeah, there you go, Pyromancer. I agree. Okay, so I think we came out of here, right? That's a yes. We drop down to the bonfire here. I'm quite confident. I guess we didn't go across the bridge, though. I definitely didn't go across the bridge. Ah, I see unbreakable patches. So this weapon causes bleed. Makes sense. Oh, sure death down that way. Oh, hey, all right. Ooh, neat. Hey! Don't be a jerk. Okay, that looks like a thing. Yeah, guys, I'll go back and get it later, don't worry. There's nothing stopping me from going back.
Keep it dapper.
You know, I really think like this way looks like it's cooler. The Michael 69, thank you for keeping it dapper. Appreciate these 16 consecutive months. Much love. Okay, which one of these guys is gonna frickin' transform is the question. Okay, so I guess you gotta hit him on the, those egg sacs, whatever they are. Noted. Wait, what just hurt him, though? Oh, he's not. Okay, maybe eggs first, or legs first, I should say. If that's even a thing. So you just keep spawning ads? Is that what I'm seeing? Okay, so he actually spawned guys when he did that. Interesting. Ouch. I don't understand what the juice does. It seems just to slow me down, which makes so the rocks can hit you. No, that's gonna be it right there, isn't it? Oh, not quite. No. Okay, got it. Got it. I died. That was pretty nice. I mean, not bad for a first attempt. I mean, I know you have to hit the white part on him, but still. Not bad. Good first attempt for sure. So I'm wondering if you can actually roll away from that attack, or if you need to jump in, hit, and then dive back out. Do 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 do. I mean, I got a the grab attack, Kakashi. Lazy, choose PayPal as your option, and then do credit or debit card from PayPal. Excuse me for just one sec. My goodness. One thing I did notice on that fight as well is that his hand, when I hit his hand, it did pretty decent damage too. I guess the question is it best to try to kill off the adds, or is it best to... Really? I also think I might switch back to the broadsword if we die again. We'll see. Damn! Dude, this guy's attacks are gnarly. Okay, you got it. You got it. There's gotta be a quicker way. Maybe I should head back and cross the bridge. I gotta figure out where I need to jump for that as well. And they say farmers aren't a threat. They are. Hey, congratulations, Gamma Squad. Do 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 do. That guy was digging the broadsword a lot more than this. Do-do-do-do. Okay, well, that's not gonna do it. Thanks, AMJ. Appreciate it. I just gotta figure out where I need to jump to actually get to that item. Because I know I want it. We can just run past and try jumping from a few different spots. Where do you jump from to get that? So it's certainly not over here. Or maybe it is?
Keep it dapper.
Oh, okay. That was easy. Undead Bone Shard. No idea what that does. Squinny, thank you for keeping it down for appreciate the 29 consecutive months. Much love. Much love. And oh my goodness, Black Flame Nova, thank you for the 12 consecutive months. I apologize for missing you there. Alright, let's go try crossing the bridge up here. After we go to Firelink Shrine to upgrade our Estus, which is apparently what that does. Cool. Well met, sir. Reinforce Estus. No Estus shard. So that's not where it is. I guess we've died twice now too, so we might as well. I don't know. Let's get a free level here.
Oh, I then
share. Alright, here's one. Let's go for. Let me get some more endurance. Endurance is good. Oh, here we go. Burn Undead Bone Shard. Nice. All right, we're going to travel to the Undead Settlement here. I'm going to try going across the bridge this time. You can't spell endurance without dance. That's right. Yeah, it makes sense, Game Lord. Seems legit. Walk slowly away from the puppies. We're about plus one away from killing those guys. Alright. Can I safely drop there? I feel like I can. I mean, I know I'll lose some health for that, but. Already killed all that, got all the stuff. See, I have not been over here. Oh, guy behind me. Makes me wonder if I aggro anything else. I hope not. Don't throw bombs, sir. That is not a nice thing to do. Come on down, thralls. Okay. Well played, sir. What hit me? Hey! Now that's not very nice. Been really good so far, Night Infinity. Definitely enjoying it. I see the atmosphere of this game is just so good. So good. We got all kinds of items up here. Bunch of fire bombs I'll never use. Thrall Hood. Oh yeah, just in the level design and stuff alone, enjoying it more than Dark Souls 2. Just me, or does this one have a lot more HP than the previous ones? Okay, well clearly I could drop down there, but I'm not going to. That was a friend? Oh, okay, well that makes a lot more sense then. That's okay, he deserved to die. You can't blame me, those things are creepy as hell. You guys didn't see my Dark Souls 2 playthrough. I killed the sorcerer's chick because she's a witch. You should have seen the chat freak out. As long as it doesn't, cripple my playthrough or anything, it's fine. It was a cage full of bones. Okay, we can go around this way, can we not? I really don't want to drop down there. Nice, Ziggy and Ziggurus. Well, that makes me feel better. Okay, we can drop down over here, I guess. We didn't check the house over here. Let's go check that real fast. I think. Drop down here. Hello, Thrall. Got going on in her. Dude, this area is so freaking big. Like, I don't want to go this way yet because I know I have stuff unexplored over here. Okay, so this is the only house we didn't go through, so I guess we didn't miss out on
Keep it dapper.
Shadow Being, thank you for keeping it dapper. Appreciate the 15 consecutive months. I don't feel the area is weak. It's still pretty creepy, but I'd rather be in Anna Orlando, that's for sure.
Keep it dapper.
Lone Wolfen, thank you for keeping it dapper. Appreciate these 16 consecutive months. Much love. Nice fall damage there. It's good. I don't know. This looks pretty tempting. I don't know what's down here, but seems legit. All right, I'm gonna drop here. And probably die from that. Yep, that's death. Maybe if I jump to the roof, but maybe not. What are you doing back there, Jimmy? Yeah, fall damage is no joke in Dark Souls 3, which I think is appropriate. Of course it would hurt to fall that far. My own curiosity killed me there, and I'm okay with that. Yeah, Bob's got some solid knees. Played college ball. Still alive, damn. I don't have an answer for you, Lazy. I'm sorry. Why are you so creepy? Hey, thanks, Iron Panther. Appreciate it. Well, I guess here we are, then. All right, so different thralls have different amounts of HP. Seems legit. They are not creepy, they are cute. Well, I respect your opinion, but humbly disagree. Well, that's an explosive barrel! Can I get out of here? Thank you. Ow! Who's beaning me right now? I did not mean to. Oh, you are! What a jerk! Good aim, though. And good aim. I will give you that. I will give you that. I heard the thrall. Hey, look at that. It's a bonfire. All right, let's go ahead and rest here then. I don't feel like we missed anything in between there too. Good. Do such a sick, nasty drop attack right here, but I won't. Do 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 do. Titanite shard. Okay, cool. We found an alternate bonfire, so that's good, I guess. Is this not where the archers were shooting from, whatever that giant thing was? I guess not. Hey!
Aha, unkindled, are we?
Indeed.
Welcome to my abode.
Well, hello. Nice house. Cornix,
an old pyromancer.
Oh, you're a witch.
A crow in his cage, as you see now.
Keep it dapper.
Bob 98685, thank you for keeping it dapper. Appreciate the 21 consecutive months, sir.
I hear the
much love.
Make for fine vessels. Care to learn some pyromancies from this old man?
No, thanks.
Oh, most foolish. This old crow has a little knowledge of his own, you know. Ah, no sense in spelling it out. I will not rush you. You will return once you are enlightened. We are, after all, both undead.
Yeah, you're done talking to me. That's a witch. All right, so we got something there. Can I hit that with a throwing knife or something? Let's give it a shot. I guess that's a negatory. Ringazin, thank you for keeping it dab. Appreciate the 31 consecutive months. Much love, man. Much love. Not even sure which direction I went to begin with. I definitely see a way I can go, but is it the way I want to go? Is it? Okay, that's where we came in. Feeling so thorough right now, but that's okay. There's got to be something up those stairs. It's a given. Great advice. Don't let stuff hit you. I almost fell off the edge. So there's multiple bosses for this area, duly noted. That then makes me wonder what's over this way. God bless. I fudged that so hard. We're still alive. No, we're dead. Lord help me. I messed that one up pretty bad. Well, you can't win them all. If you did, it wouldn't be Dark Souls. Alright, well, this bonfire is relatively close to that area, I guess. What happened to my shield? How did I unequip my shield? Okay, cool. I knew they were coming too. Damn, they got a full four hits in. It was crazy. Ooh, I can drop down here. To what end, though? I have no idea where this even is, but that's okay. We're here. Dude! There is no need for that kind of violence. That's a pretty poopy way to die. Smells like Gonzi. Thank you for keeping it dapper. Appreciate the 27 consecutive months. Much love, dude. Okay, this is where we came out through there. Neat. Watch out, he's got a delicious jar of jam. He's intent on smashing on your head. I think the trick here is going to be to run down and kill the puppies before Big Boy gets over here. Oh god, oh no, stamina. Alright, here we go. Hey, puppy! You puppy, 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 puppy. There we go. We'll take a little peeksy around here. Okay, so we have multiple pot guys over here. We got puppy. Puppies are fine if you can get a one-on-one fight. Dude, where did the big guy go is my question. I know they passed through here eventually, so I've seen them twice on this area. Oh, we haven't checked in here. Let's check it out. All rats. Oh. It's locked. Tidy! Thank you for keeping it dapper. Appreciate the 36 consecutive months. Would you like to be added to the Subscriber Hall of Fame below the broadcast reserved for those 3+ year subscribers? I'd be happy to add you. That's a big old boy! Bloodbite Ring. What's the Bloodbite Ring do? 3 years, man. Thank you, thank you. Inclesis, breed resistance, sure. Oh, that was gonna be like boss fog or something, but no. Okay, so that must have opened a door that was unopened earlier. Okay, so my other bonfire is right up there, I think. We can now walk through. Cheers, Tidy. I'll get you added right now. Thank you. Truly appreciate it. 3 years. All right, Tidy, you're in there. Thank you, thank you, thank you. The 3 consecutive years of support. A true honor to have you. At least I'm pretty sure I know where that connects through. I think it's the first bonfire here. I think. Alright, so we haven't cleared up, and we have not cleared over here. Okay. We aggroed one, that's good. We may have aggroed the second, looks like we did. Oh, damn! Just threw that shizzle at me. Alright, this could rightfully suck for me. Gotcha. What's up, Shade Swag? Doesn't look like we did aggro the other guy, or if we did, he fell off the cliff. He must have fell off the bridge. Oh yeah, no knockback for those guys. Sweet, delicious jam. Heard something. Hello, puppies. Alluring skull. This looks exciting. Who are you? Is this an actual person? Yeah, that's not a monster. Hey there! Sweet helmet.
Another one of those unkindled, are you? All you faceless undead, behaving as if you deserve respect. No matter. Heed my words.
Alright, heed it.
If you've any sense, you go find a coffin to huddle up inside. You, here, in this land of hollows.
I don't think I'm gonna do that, but okay.
You're like a frail maiden on the front lines.
Whoa there, dude, calm down.
If, like the others, you're fool enough to play the champion, then go on ahead. Traipse right past the abandoned church. You'll face death. And it won't be pretty. Enough death to leave you broken. Time
yes,
after time. Yeah. If like the others you're fool enough, then go on ahead. Traipse.
Door does not open from this side. Okay. Oh, Well, I can't help but feel that I have not fully explored the other area yet, but we're definitely going to go in here for a minute. Wait. Are you bro, or,
Oh, pardon me. I was absorbed in thought. I am Siegvert of Katarina.
Well, hello.
To be honest, I'm in a bit of a pickle.
A bit of a pickle.
Have you ever walked near a white birch only to be struck by a great arrow? Well, if I'm not mistaken, they come from this tower. Whoever it is, I'm sure I can talk some sense into them. But I have to find a way up. And that's just the trouble. This lift only goes down, you see, and... Well, that doesn't get me anywhere. This lift, with a little warming up, I've got to use my...
Wasn't he stuck somewhere in Dark Souls 2 as well? Wow, that was a real brain buster there, Onion Bro. That was a real brain buster. Hey!
Who are you?
Could you possibly not shoot me with arrows? Make peace.
I help any time.
Young White Branch, okay?
I help.
Yeah, thanks, buddy. Let's talk to Onion Bro, then we'll try going down. Because we gotta be close to another bonfire. We must. Oh, damn, did it shoot me all the way down? Now I'm confused. Onion Bro out here now? No. I guess my real question is, where the hell am I? And what is that thing down there? Does not look nice. What? Well, I certainly don't see. Certainly don't see Onion Bro. Oh, there he is. Look, he's sitting there. He's blending in.
Don't disappear like that. You had me downright worried. But thanks to you, an epiphany has struck me square in the head. I've unraveled the riddle of this inscrutable lift.
I was trying to kill this thing. Haven't fought one of these yet, so I guess I should probably S this up. Yeah, Hello.
No, you should have waited.
Why?
Well, it's too late now.
I suppose it is.
I seek word of the Knights of Katarina. Fight for your lives.
Did he just get Recaroni pizza? Because it feels like he did. We got wrecked. On a good note, we did open up that door, where the hell it is now. Yeah, it's over there. Oh, bad attack by me. Damn! What a crazy attack, though. Okay, weird that person passed over there already. Let me see if I can just run past here. Let's see what happens. I mean, I guess I have the other bonfire I could have just teleported to, huh? Well, we're gonna go down here and grab the bonfire that we can head back up. Going down. I see something breathing over there. What is it? Oh, hey, it's a big old boy. Yeah, what do you do? Hello! Okay, he does the frostbitten thing, I see. I'll let that stamina regenerate. What? I disagree. I disagree. Road of Sacrifices. Did he drop a sword? I didn't even see. Wasn't paying attention. What did he drop? Is it this? Or is it this? The Ithril Straight Sword. I guess we can equip it real quick and see what's up. That looks pretty cool. So that nice stabby attack. I mean, I guess it's similar. I don't think I'd have enough endurance to use that right now. I think we're going to stick with the broadsword for a little bit. Do 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 do. Let's talk to Onion Bro one more time. Yeah, I can see that, Ryder. It does use a ton of stamina. That's okay. I just don't have that stamina to use right now. Oh no, that's an oopsie. It's only 900 souls, I suppose. I'm gonna guess that big blue guy doesn't respawn. I guess we'll find out right here. Yeah, he doesn't. Cool. Yeah, watch your step. The fall's a doozy. Well, that's a giant pit. Here's the lever. The point where you killed the cage person is a giant axe guy with a cage on his back. You can get in it for a nice secret, okay? If I see it again, I'll go for it. Just testing gravity, that's right. Still works. Do-do-do-do. Man, I was way late again. I mean, if I jump right as he says whom, I don't feel like I have enough time. Maybe I need to look the other way. We nailed that the first time, no problem. Lost Deuce, thank you for keeping it dapper. Appreciate the 37 consecutive months. Much love. Much love. Going up. It's good. Access FT. The environment's been really nice. Yeah, I think waiting till it's going down might be a really good idea. Okay, I see it now. Hey, what's up, Onion Bro? Alright guys, I need to take a very short break here. I'm going to run to the restroom. We've hardly run any ads tonight. I'm going to go ahead and run a set of 3 minutes of ads here. If you allow them to play, I greatly appreciate it. If you do not, I still very much appreciate your time here. I'll be back in just a moment. In addition, if you'd like to support me and my content further, please consider bookmarking the Amazon affiliate page. If you do any shopping on Amazon.com, you can support me in the content with every purchase at no additional cost to yourself. We'll return shortly. We're going to talk to Onion Bro and see what's up with this demon. We can definitely kill that demon. Kind of want to. Be right back. Oh man, oh man. Here we go. Gonna wait just another second to make sure we're clear of ads here, but don't hit him. Don't hit him. The dangers of playing Dark Souls on PC is you attack when you click back in the window. Duly noted.
On some days, I begin to doubt myself. I went up the tower, so I thought, then somehow ended up here. I'm not exactly sure what happened. Anyhow, do you see that? That humongous beast?
I do.
I'm no coward and I have a steady hand, but that thing makes my skin crawl. How now? Think twice before you go down that road. I could try talking some sense into him.
You could.
No, I think not. He's far too overheated. I've got to use my head and think. I could try talking some sense into him.
Yeah, let's talk some sense into him, like this. Let's go. Come on, Onion Bro. I see that item over there, I see it. Dude, he just tanked him like a frickin' boss for me there. That was awesome. Hey, have a seat, you know. Good job.
That was quite a performance. But you mustn't get in over your head. We unkindled must put our duties first.
Duties.
But, for the moment, we've a toast to make. To your valor. My sword and our victory together. Long may the sun shine. Well, I'm going to have myself a little nap.
All right, Onion Bro.
The only thing to do, really, after
have a good sleep. Have a good sleep. Well, let's check out what's over here. I mean, we killed that demon, so there's got to be something decent over here, I'd think. Be a second item over there. I'm gonna guess we don't get bombarded with arrows now that we talk to the giant on top of the tower as well, which will make entering from the other bonfire a lot easier.
The only thing.
Great. Large club, all right. I use a club in Dark Souls too. How am I supposed to get that down? Can we crawl up here? There we go. Maybe we can do an upward swing if we move to this. There we go. Pale Tongue. No idea what that does. Where is this in correlation to where we were? Okay. Got it. Brit Space, you're more than welcome to discuss any aspect of the game. Hints, tips, spoilers are totally fine. Don't even worry about it. Yeah, that's gonna drop down. I got no doubt, right? No? Another item on the roof, other side of the Pale Tongue, no way. I believe you. Just be thorough. Oh yeah, there it is. Wow. The Northern Armor Set. Oh, let's head through here and see what's up. I should have seen that one coming. I knew one of these guys had to be it, you know? Hey. No need for that, sir. I would say we're most of the way through the first main area, is how far we're at. We've killed one boss so far, plus a couple side boss NPC things. Alright, the chain looks like not a mimic. Hey! Who needs mimics when you have falling ceiling cages? Not me. Human pine resin. Alright. Oh, hey. Two of those guys, huh? Well, you know what? I'm in it to win it. Alright, well I'm gonna hop down here for a second and heal up. But don't auto-target, I don't wanna target. Get shank-a-doodle. Hello, James. Can I help you? Can you be helped? Hello, James. Hello. Flynn's ring? What does Flynn's ring do? Lowering equip load increases attack. Well, that seems pretty OP. Not that I'm gonna lower my equip load anytime soon here, but seems nice. I feel like there must be some other purpose up here. Like maybe falling down there? Only thing that seems reasonable at this point. Looks like I have to jump to that piece of wood. If I don't, I'm gonna take too much fall damage. Ooh, stammering. I know what that is. I know what that is without even looking at it. I know what that is. Best looking armor set in the game. We'll probably mess around with changing our armor set with tomorrow's show. I don't see why not. Okay, cool. Up, Onion Bro lives another day. Was this the garden, or is this a different boss? I guess we'll find out here shortly. I do have 8,500 souls. I'd like not to lose those, but it's early. That's the fatty tree boss? Okay. Yeah, no S is kind of a bummer. Alright, we'll throw, yeah, one ember here. Might be okay. Yeah, all bosses are easy after you know how to kill them. Keep in mind, it is a blind playthrough. Okay, so I see that one leg has a thingamajig on it. Ouch. Getting greedy there.
Hmm.
How is Hammerbro alive here? What? How did I get an Estus back then? Oh! Other feet have the thing on it? Looks like no. How is that not hitting me? Get out of here, bro. Oh, you guys are gonna get smushy. Sucks to be you guys. Probably survive. Use the Ember and didn't get the heal. Very nice. Very nice. Well, all right, guys, I think that's going to be a good first day of Dark Souls 3. We got one boss done. I think we've cleared most of the first area. I think we got decent couple of weapons. We got a few armor things. So we'll see. We'll see where tomorrow takes us. We'll definitely be playing this again tomorrow. Let's see if there's anybody to host here. Holy spinny cam. Oh, my God, it's making me sick looking at it. I'm sorry, guys. Yeah, boss design's real freaking cool. I like it. I got scammed out of Ember, but that's okay. Alright, guys, I'm going to host Mr. Alaskan Savage playing Uncharted 4, A Thief's End on the PlayStation 4. Uncharted's a great game series. I hope you guys had an awesome time tonight. Had a great time playing Dark Souls 3. We'll be backing at it tomorrow around 6, 7 p.m. Pacific tomorrow. Until next time, keep it dapper and be good to each other. That's all I got for tonight.
Keep it.
Frag out. Join the Misha movement. Thank you for keeping it dapper. Appreciate the 5 consecutive months. Much love. Catch you guys tomorrow.